Hey guys, it's Jimmy here, and welcome back to another video. So today, guys, I am going to be on the skyblock. See? Blah. Oh wait, keep inventory and things on. Nope, it's off. Oops. I'll be back in a second, guys. Okay, guys, I'm back. Getting creative and give that back to me, because I didn't know. And I put on keep inventory now, so it's all good. Psst, ooh. Got that, and I got that. I'll quickly get that in a second. I'm just gonna quickly do something. So, oopsie. Did I do that? So, guys, if you are new to the channel, then please subscribe and leave a like down below and say hello. I forgot because I have headphones on, I can hear it, and it had the voice chat. It sounds so weird, it's like, it sounds so bad. So guys, just make sure to say that in the commentary, so I know who is watching my videos, because I like having people watching, and it just makes me happy. So guys, today I'm just going to be surviving in the ski, just like people do. Yeah, because it's totally what people do. Go back, and I think I see. Ooh, I see something cool. See a cool looking sign. Sorry. just came back from swimming. Can't reach it. Wanna reach it? Nearly there. Wee. Bam. Got it. There we go. Can I just steal this? Again, too. Hee hee. Oh my, what? Persist food. Need food. Oops, sorry. Plants. My, ew. What? Ha ha. Ew. One call. Let's see what they've got. One for two redstone. So that's pretty helpful. Meats. Okay. Get beef. And get all sorts of stuff. Mob drops. Oh hey. Ew. I thought I'd have. Oh no, it does. Ooh, six for an ender pearl. Hey, I don't need them though. 2 for 10. Kinda, not really. Wait, can I? Let's just waste money. No, doesn't seem the best trades. We'll get string. That'll be useful. I know that's useful. So yeah, excuse the noise in the background. Things happen. So I got farming. Some stuff. Don't look like there's anything much helpful. No, beach. Beetroots. Beetroots. What's that? Oh, and get these? Ho ho. Wait, is that? Oh. How much is it for a rabbit? No. What? Ho ho. Cool. There's tools. See the tools. Might get a stone sword. Natural. Let's see. There's a mob spawner. Yeah, I'm getting the mob spawner, that's for sure. So, I'm not too sure how to earn them. I might be in the book. Bam. Challenges. Build a cobblestone generator. Build a house. Okay, so there's a lot of challenges, which I might even go through the whole entire thing. don't break. Oops. To take all your stone. Oops. I think I can give that back. Oopsie. I didn't do that. No, I need to go back with the reels. Don't kill the villagers. Play it normal or hard. I'm gonna make it a bit more of a challenge or peaceful. It's always a challenge, but that means I have to buy the spawners. So yeah. Don't kill yourself to regenerate health. I won't. When the trade with villagers cancels, this can be activated again. Only buy a soul of the item with the same villager and it will be activated again for villagers. Yep, I don't know what that meant, but I'll figure it out. It's there. Basically, when I do a challenge, I'll give myself about 5, I guess. Just you. So I can make melon seeds. I'll keep a couple melons. Melons. I can turn. Oh no, that's right, can't. Oops! Oh no. Oh, oopsie. I'll have to go to the village and buy that. Let's see how much it is. Thank you. Actually, it'll be 10. There you go. It'll be 10 for. Not. Potato, poisonous. Really? Chicane. This time, I'm not gonna do it. Okay, my money's gone. So let's see the first challenge. I think it was to build a cobblestone generator. I always keep it. Remember to keep that. Build a cobblestone generator. That's quite easy, but in Pocket Edition it's a bit different. So I reckon just the cactus can't do that. I need well, the work is 2 now. You guys haven't seen anything. / give sim B. You'll see it. I did not do that at all. I chucked the bucket off and just put it in the wrong spot. That's all. So that can be used for whatever it needs to be useful. You see. And I need something. Find a place to obsidian. Go. Bam. 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 Hit. Make it. I don't think things burn. They shouldn't. I hope not. Oh well, if it burns, it burns. You see, it's turning night, but I'm peaceful, so it doesn't matter. What doesn't burn? So today, guys, I'm just doing the first challenge. So I think if you go through it, I would reckon it goes, build a house, expand the island, make a melon farm, make a pumpkin farm, make a sugarcane farm, make wheat farm, make carrot farm, make potato farm, make beetroot farm, make a giant red mushroom, craft a bed, make 64 stone bricks, make torches, make an infinite water source. So, all those are going to be challenges, just letting you know. I think buy from the villages, I would say, is pretty one, but I've already done that, because, you know, it's quite easy. So, oh no. Well, this doesn't burn. It's a bit. Come on. No, this is where it generates, remember? Duh. Because that's where the water needs to stop. And then the lava can flow. A bird flew, flew. Lucky I got a water bucket. Nope. Hehe. Smiles. And guys, do you think I should do roleplays? I think I should. Be a bit of fun. Bit of fun. I think it's about here I need to stop it. Then, just light up the island for me. Oh, great. It's a bit tricky. But then I can break that. But that's what's holding it up. Because I don't have much space on my island, I can't do much. there goes the water. Oh, now I can't make an infinite water source. Unless I have... One, two, three, four. Yeah. Yeah, that's fine. Because I can just put the water there, can't I? Just better not make obsidian. Or else I'm going to be spewing. Oh my goodness, I'm so happy right now. Happiest day of my life. Like, neither is he. I must have sucked. Like, there is nothing that I must have sucked. It's yay! First task completed. Complete. it's funny. Go. Chuck that there. I know where to chuck that. So I'll decrease the chances of getting it burnt. I learned that by myself. And then, this won't be a second task, but yeah. Just like making it. So probably by next episode, I'll probably have a bit of cobblestone. Maybe not. No, I can't say that. I'm not going to say anything. And subscribe to Mackenzie Makes, my friend Mackenzie. Wink, wink. So yeah, guys, I think that's mainly it. Guys, challenges. First challenge completed. Let's see, that's quickly. Slash give and a slash give at self emerald give emerald. Ah, emerald 4. Oopsie. I've been upset. Slash give at self emerald. See you later. And guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please make sure to subscribe. And tomorrow, guys, I'll be building a house. So guys, I'll see you later. Bye.